as I told you earlier last evening also, in Arunachal West parliamentary constituency, we have got 7 candidates. Not a single candidate has been rejected. All the 7 candidates are, I repeat, Kiran Rijiju, BJP, Nabom Tuki, INC, Kyoda Apik, NPP, Subu Kechi, PPA, Jomin Yokir Kara, AIFV, All India Forward Bloc, Jarjum at JDS, Rumak Jomo Independent. Also in 2 Arunachal East parliamentary constituency, all the 5 candidates are in fray. They are Tapirgao BJP, Luangcha Wanglat INC, Bandui Mili JDS, Mongol Yomso PPA, and CC Singpo Independent. So we have got 12 candidates for parliamentary constituencies, 2 Arunachal parliamentary constituencies we have here. So we have got 12 candidates for that. In assembly constituency, total of 198 candidates are in fray. There have been rejection of 13 candidates throughout the state. So now we have got 198 candidates in the fray for the election. Total number of candidates in BJP, they are 60. Their BJP is contesting in all the 60 assembly constituencies. INC 49, Indian National Congress 49, NPP 30, National People's Party 30, JDS 11, Janata Dal Secular 11, Janata Dal United JDU 16, PPA 8, People's Party of Arunachal 8. So we have got 198 candidates for 60 assembly seats in Arunachal Vidhan Sabha Legislative Assembly. As per the report that we have got, only in one assembly constituency, 31 Along East, where one candidate has been returned unopposed, Kento Jini, BJP. The other candidate, Minkir Lolen, INC, his case was rejected, his nomination paper was rejected. So we have got one BJP candidate from 31 Along East who has been returned unopposed. Jiro me, Yachuli Assembly constituency me, adjournment hua hai hearing ka, to kal 11 baje tak iska hearing complete ho jayega. To jo social media mein aap log sun rahe unopposed hua hai, wo unopposed nahi hai, uska hearing ka adjournment hua hai. To 16 Yachuli mein the candidate hai Tabatadir BJP aur JDU ka Tokoyaram. To isme adjournment hua hai hearing ka. So, no candidate unopposed return nahi hua hai. Straight fight jo hai, aapko main list se bata deta hu. One Lumla mein hai straight fight, Jambe Tashi BJP, Thinle Khunkap NPP, aur 6 Trijino mein hai Kumsi Sidiso BJP, Kalu Dususo INC, 8 Bameng mein hai Goruk Pordung BJP, Kumar Y NPP, 10 Sepa East mein Iling Talang BJP, Tapuk Taku NPP, aur 12 Pake Kesang mein hai Biruram Wage BJP, Atum Valley INC, और 35 पांगन में ओजिंग तासिंग बीजेपी तपांग तालो आईएनसी ये भी स्ट्रेट फाइट है 45 हयुलियांग अंजाव डिस्ट्रिक्ट में है दसंगलू पुल बीजेपी लुपालुम ख्री आईएनसी 46 चौकाम में है चोनामेन बीजेपी खुनांग ख्री आईएनसी 3 मुक्तों का बताया ना आप लोगों को 3 मुक्तों में भी है 3 मुक्तों में पेमा खांडू बीजेपी थुपतेम खुनफेन आईएनसी हाईएस्ट तो आपका अभी 48 लेकांग में है 8 कैंडिडेट है 48 लेकांग में 8 कैंडिडेट है तो आपका जो तकार जामो जेडीयू सब्स्टिट्यूट कैंडिडेट है वो भी इंडिपेंडेंट में हो गया क्योंकि उनका 10 प्रपोजर था तो 48 लेकांग में 8 कैंडिडेट हैं